times. I have seen that the notes are not clear in the previous video. So here I am sharing one more video which help you to make your notes clear. And you have to copy this timeline in your Classroom notebook. Okay, thank you.